Breaking news out of Galt tonight. Classes canceled at Galt High School tomorrow because of a gas leak.
The campus was evacuated during two sporting events after people reported smelling gas. PG&E responded and found a leak. No one was hurt.